Today, I'm going to show you how to make this all
content,
no filler. So let's get started. First off, I've changed some things in this notebook. It's just Disco Diffusion 5.4, but I've deleted some extra stuff and I'm starting a membership program soon. You'll get access to all these for direct
download.
I have a pro account. P100 is the best I can get. Supposedly that's better than G4, but a lot of people are saying G4 is better. Restart the runtime. It says check it again. And you will see right here.
All done.
Link to your drive. Mine is Common Sense. Now, next, install all these here. Click that. Now, sometimes you can click R and 50 times 4. It gets better results, but it takes longer and can use up all of your memory. I do not think it is necessary. I already changed all these settings from the standard default, so I've changed the name, changed the steps, width and height for a box ratio. Change that.
I changed that and lowered that to 1, Michael.
All this is unnecessary for right now.
You don't need to know about any of that.
Animation.
I've changed it to 2D. I don't need to know that. I've changed the max frames, which will be 5 seconds at 30 frames per second, and I've changed the angle.
And zoom.
It will be symmetrical.
Now we go down. I've raised that to 2,000.
If I feel, hey, why not? And then usually I do 50, but today
I'm going to do 60%. Speed things up.
And let's say we go here and go down to here.
I've changed cut AC PAL to 30. And of course, I have ticked the box 4.
Oh, what's up, Symmetry?
Here is the default prompt.
A beautiful painting of a single light out shining across.
Etc.
Trending on ArtStation. The typical boring nonsense. I have written in my own a stunning interpretation of a cyborg Cthulhu, etc. I'm going to change the color scheme to neon green. Sometimes it affects it, sometimes not so much.
So, it is optional. You can actually keyframe in different text prompt if you wanted to change the prompt throughout the animation. But I'm not gonna use it for this case. Image prompts. Trash. Just get rid of it. Let us see. Go through everything. And now go all the way up. Everything's good.
Is everything good?
Let's tick that. Click that. Double check everything we must. Click that.
There's the prompt. Tick that.
Now let's see the magic happen.
All of the settings I have changed I did not explain specifically. I will be adding a link in the description.
To Sippy's cheat sheet, which explains every setting and definition.
And as I said earlier, I'm starting a membership program.
So if you don't want to go through all this nonsense...
And you're one of my members.
You'll be able to download this notebook.
Already made and everything filled in for you.
And I will be speeding this part up now. It actually crashed once.
Crashed.
So I had to resume the run.
Now go into your drive. My drive. AI. Disco Diffusion. Images out.
You will have your PNG sequence here.
You could bring it in After Effects, Blender, whatever. Premiere Pro, and do what you got to do.
Or you can just cheat. Go here, create the video.
It will make a quick raw video for you.
This is what you'll get from one of my run. I've done some minor adjustments in Adobe After Effects. I might do a tutorial on that in the future to show those little tricks, but this is it. I hope you enjoyed this.
And learned something from this. Tag me and I'll check out your work. And if you have any questions, just leave them in the comments. I'll be happy to answer.
And like I said, it is great to have you here.
And I hope you're enjoying this and using this in creative ways. Or however you want to, and...
Have a great day, night, or whatever. Goodbye.
iamYork.com!